Grand Rising, David Corey. This is a garden cleanup. Out of that cleanup, we got some carrots. I'm just throwing the stuff over there. They've been in the ground a while, so I'm gonna clean this up. It's got a bunch of, I don't know what kind of herb this is, but it stays here and it spreads, and I don't want it. When you clean out this herb, you gotta go way down under. Make sure you get some of these roots out of here so they don't come back without breaking. Stop calling. You know that. See how much more I have. Got all that. You can see what I was digging. You can see what I was digging. Got all that. And there's some carrots off in there, you see, as well. But I have to get this up because this is some carrots and some herb type. I don't remember what the herb is called. But it's down here. So I had to get it up because it was just in this space right here and it was starting to run. Excuse me, right where you see that box right there. It was starting to go over there. So I know next season it probably would have been everywhere. So I want to come out here and dig this up. And when you dig it up, you got to dig it up. See that little knot right there? Gotta get that out the ground. Because if not, that'll come back for next year. So that's why you see me meticulously off in here doing that. But it's been long enough. Appreciate you guys watching. Stay kind to yourself and others around you. David Corey, and I'm out.